Hey everyone! Adobe has rolled out some exciting new features for Illustrator, showcased at Adobe MAX 2023. Illustrator continues to evolve, providing you with powerful tools and groundbreaking new features to bring your visions to life and to enhance your design workflow. So, if you want to follow along, make sure to update your app to the latest version using Adobe Creative Cloud. And we'll dive into the top 5 things that you can try out right now in this latest update. Number 1, Retype. So here you can see we have a file with some text on it. As you can see, it's just a screenshot which contains no vectors that we can use. Now, if we wanted to find out exactly what type of font is used here in this image, we can do that easily in the latest 2024 updates in Illustrator. Simply navigate to the Retype Beta Tool panel here, which you can find under Windows, Retype Beta, and then select your image. And then over in the Retype panel here, all we have to do is click the Enter button here. And straight away, Illustrator will analyze the image and give you the font that was used, as well as some similar fonts as recommendations. Number 2, type conversion. Here we have some outlined text that we want to convert back into editable text. Using the Retype feature again, we can do just that. Simply select the outlined text, go to the Retype panel again, hit the Enter button, select the font that you want to use, and then hit Apply and Exit. And straight away, you can see that we can edit the text again. Number 3, Generative Recolor. This is a feature that simplifies the recoloring process of vector artwork. Here we have an image of some tasty unicorn-themed milkshake. Now, if we wanted to make different colors and flavors, we can do so quickly and easily by first selecting the whole vector image, going to the Properties panel, and then select Recolor, which can be found down at the bottom here, like so. Now, you can see it's opened up a new panel, and at the top here, it has Generative Recolor. So let's go ahead and click on that. And in here, you can see that we can add a prompt. So let's go ahead and type in a new flavor, like chocolate chip cookies. And then once we hit the generate button, you'll see at the bottom, it's going to generate 4 different variations for us, which is super useful if we want to quickly generate new color schemes like this. You can then go ahead and go into the advanced options down here to further customize and save your color schemes. Number 4, text to vector. Now let's explore the exciting new text to vector graphic feature. To get started, simply create a new rectangle, like so. And then when we select it, you'll see that we have a generate button here on our contextual bar. Click on it, and you'll see that we have the options to create a subject, scene, icon, and pattern. So let's take a look at each of these, starting with the icon. And we're going to go ahead and type in the type of icon that we want. So let's go ahead and type in book, for example. Click on the generate button. And once that's done, you'll see that it's generated the icon with some variations. And if you're not happy with the level of detail, we can go back to the properties panel, go to this settings icon here, increase the level of detail, and click the generate button to try again. Try this with some other options too. Here, let's go ahead and try a subject. And this time, we're going to type in a cute blue cartoon puppy. And let's go ahead and click on the generate button to see what comes out. Excellent. And now you'll see that we have some variations of the puppy generated just like that. Now, if you're excited about trying out these new features and want to get started straight away, why not download some ready-made vector images from Envato Elements? You can get unlimited downloads to millions of design assets, templates, and fonts, all ready to use and with simple commercial licensing. Plus, no lock-in contract means that you can cancel at any time. Subscribe now with the link in the description. Number 5. Style Picker. And finally, we have the Style Picker. First, let's go ahead and generate a new scene by going to the scene icon here. And we're going to type in peaceful night forest and click on the generate button. And as you can see, as expected, we have a few variations of our peaceful nighttime forest. However, it can sometimes be difficult to express in words the style that you want to generate for a prompt. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring in this image here, select our forest here again, click on Generate Beta, and I'm going to click on the Style Picker here, click on the image with a style and color scheme that you want to emulate, and then we're going to click on Generate again. And you'll now find that our image has now extracted the style and colors and used it for new variations for us to use. So that's our top 5 latest new 2024 updates for Adobe Illustrator. Update your app to the latest version and let us know how you feel about these fantastic new features in the comments section below. If you liked this video and would like to see more, go ahead and hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. And don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified of any new and inspiring videos.